Meter. Ballistic turret, 400 meter, 436 meter. We go 430 now. Put the optic on 18 and clear the picture. Yeah, nice. Vai só moi.
Fatma
Zeng.
Fatma Zeng.
Fatma Zeng. Okay,
thank you.
Okay.
As we shoot this ram afternoon, we saw that come underwater drink, and you asked me, can we see in the photo what is looks like pregnant blasbok, but is male ram. What is with this? What do you think?
It's like a snake bite. You saw it's very thick. If you touch it, it's like a snake bite. It's all watery inside. Yeah.
That's. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure hunt with
you. Nice hunting.
Yeah, thank you. The ballistic turret is something perfect. If you before measure it in the target, you have very, very nice possibility. If it's not windy day, shoot the animal on longer distance. Before of this, you must be very good shooter. Spend a lot of ammunition on the target, then you can try shoot the animal on long distance. Shoot is perfect in the lungs, but he run.
Yeah.
It's small body for 300 and bullet passed, GMX passed during the Hornady, during the animal, and he ran under 50 meter. In 4 days, that's 6 trophy, 6 animal. I must tell that I'm very satisfied with many things, with very nice hunting ground and very good combination what we bring. We hunted with 300 Winchester Steyr-Mannlicher SM-12 with Swarovski Z8 optic, it's a perfect, and Hornady ammunition International GMX. The distance for shoot in open space is 436 meter, and with very small correction on the optic, we have perfect shot. Thank you, God Diana, that gave us so many good and nice trophy. My working team.
Your staff.
My staff lodge behind.
Undanyo nene na.